times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive. Cotton farm in the Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color.
This one here's taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943.
That's my tale, gonna roll with John McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans. Had my back right up to the day we left.
If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, just seen it in color. Well, the picture's worth a thousand words. Well, there ain't much those shades of gray can cover. Should've seen it in color.
This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up. Today we set our vows.
You can't tell, but it was hot that June. The roses were red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud.
That's a story of my life,
right there in black and white. So if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should've seen it in color. Well, a picture's worth a thousand words, and there ain't much those shades of gray keep covered, should've seen it in color.
Thank you.